excited to see you guys for ballet on Monday with Miss Mary. So I want you to get your ballet shoes on. We're gonna go ahead and get started with our warm-up. We'll go across the floor and then practice your Mulan dance. All right, hands on those hips, dancers. First position, belly buttons in, pliés.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away, a tide that is taking me under. Swallowing sand with nothing to say, my voice drowned out in the thunder.
Second position, turn out those toes.
Past those toes.
plank those toes. And come on out, shake, 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 shake. Very good job, you guys. Shake it out and go ahead and stand up for me. And hands on your hips. Okay, we're gonna go across the floor. All right, guys, so now we're gonna go and practice our chassés all the way across the floor. So show me those arms in second position. Are they up? Double check, make sure those hands are up. Make sure those arms are nice and straight. Pull up, up, up. All right, we're gonna do our chassés, and we go. Chassé. And we'll go to the other side. Point those toes. And hands on your hips. Hands up, dancers. Let me see those beautiful long lines. Ready? Chassé.
Nobody else.
Don't move those arms.
Well,
don't fly away. Go to the other side. And hands on your hips. Okay, so the next thing that we're gonna do are batmas. Okay, do we remember those? Our arms are nice and strong. Our legs are gonna brush up into the air, right? Just like so. So we don't wanna see clunky feet, right? We wanna see pointed toes. We want our feet to go all the way up as high as they can go. Okay, so you can do this in your hallway. You can practice in your living room. Make sure you have some space. Parents, you can make sure that your dancer is not moving their arms for this exercise. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and do it with music. Ready? And shoulder, excuse me, bottom. Princess friends, I want quiet feet. We don't want to sound clunky like a baby elephant, right? We want to be princesses. So you're going to go releve and run, 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 run. You're going to hit any beautiful pose you want, my little princesses. Hands on your hips. And we go run, 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 run. And another pose. You're going to do two beautiful princess poses. So I'm going to do that one more time. You can use your stuffed animals, okay? You can use anything you want to show where you're gonna be standing. All right, you can dance for your stuffed animals, your dolls, whatever you have, okay? So hands on those hips. We're gonna go releve. You're gonna run so fast. And pose, hands on your hips. And run so fast. You can do anything you want. All right, princesses, let's get started. Okay, hands on those hips, princesses. Long neck, just like Elsa. Ready? And we run, tiptoes.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble.
And we do it one more time.
There's a thousand reasons.
And